Especially we are imagining that this is a superior pole of the thyroid. We are trying to put it in and around that. And we are trying to put a knot like this, for example, at this pole. We try to pull it up and we try to tie it like this. So this way we can practice not trying to tie it single hand. So this way you can practice not tying. By the way, this can be useful extrapolated on the patient during the surgery. One part which we can master by using regular knot tyings like this during the anesthetic. We're taking one more and again making it like this. Once tightening, fastening without losing. So this way you can practice a lot about knot tying. Thank you very much, Dr. Smell-Bell-Verbal, ENT surgeon, Hyderabad.